going to be a little testing check on Diana Krall. Yeah,